So, you want to translate your tags, titles and descriptions to better serve your international audience. Let's do this!
vidIQ.
vidIQ.
vidIQ.com.
Hello folks, welcome back to vidIQ. My name is Rob. If this is your first time here, we are the YouTube tool and channel aims to help you get more views in less time. But before we jump into today's vidIQ tool, I want to ask you a pop trivia analytical question. Where does the majority of your non-English speaking audience come from? If you don't know the answer to that, let me show you now by jumping into some YouTube analytics. Here we are then on the analytical page of YouTube. We've got the views up for vidIQ over the last 28 days. If I scroll towards the bottom, we get a list of the most popular videos over that time frame. But what you can do here is click on the geography button, and that switches it from most popular videos to most popular country source. So we can see here that the United States brings in the bulk of views from one country, but India is a significant second at 10% here. So there may be an opportunity here to optimize our content for the Indian market. You can also look at this in a different method. If you click on the More button and go to Video Info Language, you'll get a different breakdown. Unfortunately, it gives a lot of information here as unspecified language, but Russia here is third on the list. Maybe we want to optimize our videos for that country as well. If I click on unspecified language, it will show me by country where all of those sources are. So again, India is coming in at a healthy second. So, do we need to translate some of our video tags, titles, and descriptions for that market? Possibly. Can we do that? Let's find out. Any self-respecting YouTuber is going to be very familiar with this page. We've got a video ready to go live on our channel. It's all about how to get 100 subscribers on your YouTube channel in 2018, and hopefully we've done a good job of optimizing it for our English speaking audience with a title, description and tags. The vidIQ SEO score seems to think so. This is a free tool from vidIQ, but we're not focusing on that today. What we're going to look at is whether or not we can translate these three points of metadata into a new language. And looking at our analytics, as we've seen, a significant portion of our audience comes from India. What language is spoken in India? Well, we've done a very quick search on Google to try and get some information on that. Hindi seems to be the most popular language. And of course, there may be variations, but for test purposes, we're going to use Hindi here. And for whatever country you see as a significant amount of your audience, you will have to check the official languages or whatever languages are used. Now then, onto the translation tab. To go through the process of translating your text from English to another language, you would click on select language, then add new language, select language again, and type in your language to translate to. In this case, we're going to do Hindi, and then add language. At this point, if you were on your own, you'd maybe have to go to Google Translate, do a lot of copying and pasting to get the text that you want. But with the vidIQ Chrome extension installed, as you can see right here, we've got a translate button. Click on that, and within the blink of an eye, it auto-translates from English to Hindi. Now, of course, with any translation, it's not going to be perfect. It does use the Google Translation API, but you are getting something that's around about 95% better than what you had before, which was an impenetrable language to native speakers of another language to something that you may call the pidgin English version of the translation. Now we have titles and descriptions here. What about tags? We go back to the basic info on our video. We can see all the tags that we have here for our video in English. If we tap on the translate button here, it's going to auto-translate all of those tags into Hindi as well. I can choose to add individual tags here or add all of them. For the purposes of this testing, we're going to add the top one here and another tag there and close this box. And you should now see those two new Hindi tags added to our total complete tags for our video. We've gone over the limit here, so we may have to tweak our tags a little bit for optimization. But that's your crash course in how to translate your tags, titles, and descriptions into any other language to better serve your international audience. During this tutorial, you may have seen the word vidIQ Pro mentioned a couple of times, and that is part of our $10 a month paid service. If you can't afford vidIQ Pro, that's absolutely fine. There's plenty of tools you can still use with vidIQ Basic, which is completely free. The main purpose of this video is to raise your awareness of your global audience. People watching your videos may not be native speakers of your language. So any way to help them enjoy your content more is always going to be valuable not only to them, but also to your views and watch time. Enjoy the rest of your video making day, and we'll see you all again soon. Bye for now.